Doing great. I've been looking for you all day.
You were?
Yeah, I wanted to talk to you about your tag match tonight.
Oh, yeah, what about it?
First of all, did you get my voice messages from last week?
Yes, I did. Thank you. You're sweet.
Oh, well, good. I'm glad you feel. I was hoping you wouldn't mind me calling.
Yeah, that's
cool. I didn't have your number, so I was just asked around and talked to a couple people, and I just wanted to try and get.
Chris, could have asked me for my number. I would have given it to you.
Really?
Yeah, you know. And we talk and whatever, but things. And...
Yeah.
So.
So you have a tag match tonight with John Heidenreich. He's your partner. Are you sure that everything's okay with this?
Yeah. No, I'm looking forward to it.
Okay, because what do we really know about John Heidenreich?
What do you mean?
Well, he shows up on Raw, he wins his match, and he gets a contract.
Right.
And now he's your tag team partner.
Yeah, it's a good thing.
It's a good thing, except for the fact that he's a little bit wonky.
What do you mean?
Well, all he keeps talking about is his little Johnny.
Is
this?
I know, he does talk about little Johnny. You know what? I talked to him all day. He's really cool. Just, you know, and actually, we were back there, and he showed me little Johnny. So, you know.
He showed you what?
Yeah, in the back.
He showed you little...
Hi, John.
Hey, Trish. Our tag match's up next. We really need to get going.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Okay, I'll see you.
So, you know what? Maybe we'll talk later. I gotta go, okay? Maybe we'll talk later.
Okay, Trish. Bye.
Pervert Heidenreich. You want to see those Raw stars? Just a slobber knocker every single night.
The following mixed tag team match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Toronto, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Boy, tonight you said it, JR. We're here in Cleveland, Ohio. And, oh, LeBron James, King James of the Cleveland Cavaliers, sitting here. His eyes are about to run out on stint, looking at Trish Stratus. 10 or 12 members of the Cleveland Browns here tonight.
Yeah, there's Earl Little, the free safety.
There's LeBron James. King James here watching Raw tonight. And this is a mixed tag team matchup. A very happy young blue chipper.
Introducing her tag team partner from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 305 pounds, John Heidenreich.
Well, I still don't know any more about little Johnny, but Trish saw it earlier tonight.
Come on, JR, you gotta know what little Johnny is.
No, I don't. What is it? Do you know?
You're kidding me.
Oh, no, I'm serious.
Little Johnny, it's a name, you know, little Johnny.
John Heidenreich and Little Johnny.
Well, where is Little Johnny?
Come on, JR, you're kidding me, aren't you? Little Johnny! He showed it to Trish Stratus.
Well, I don't know what road, I think I know what road you're traveling, and I'm not so sure that you're on the right direction, going the right direction.
It's gotta be, what else could it be?
Oh, look at this.
What you gonna do?
How about this John Heidenreich?
Heidenreich is a 6'6", 275-pounder that had a tryout match here last week on Raw, was successful, has signed now a contract to compete exclusively here on the flagship broadcast of the WWE Monday Night Raw.
And wouldn't you think that's quite a quick rise to the top? Let's face it, he did a couple favors for Stone Cold Steve Austin. Now he's teaming up with Trish Stratus.
I tell you what, I'm going to... do a little homework by next week. Hope to know a little bit more about John Heidenreich.
Come on, man, let's go.
Heard some interesting stories about him. I'm going to try to see if they're...
Definitely a big guy.
Verify and see if they're true now.
Look at this!
What you got, Victoria is not as bright as she looks. Because Heidenreich needs to leave. Referee should step in there and make sure that happens.
Maybe Heidenreich's not as bright as he looks.
No tag is even needed to even be made here when the other female comes in. But in any event, Trish opening up with Chris Jericho looking on. What the hell is this deal with Jericho and his little schoolboy crush on Trish? There's a cover.
What do you mean schoolboy crush?
Oh, that's what it seems like.
Maybe smitten. Whoa! Look at this. Ow.
Trish with the head scissors takedown, showing some nice flexibility. But
I think a lot of people are smitten or have a little schoolboy crush, as you call it, on Trish. I do. Why don't you, JR?
I'm half a married man. There you go. I know you tried that a few times. It didn't work out for you. No big deal.
Don't go there. Ow!
Another hard shot there by Trish.
That's a bra buster for you.
Ow! And Trish, I know she'll be very supportive of Lita's opportunity to become women's champion at Survivor Series against Molly Holly. And Lita, hopefully.
Why would she be supportive of that?
Because I think Lita respects, Trish respects Lita. And I don't think that Trish likes Molly.
Oh, look at this. Now look at this.
And this is not right. That's not the structure of the rules. It was behind the referee's back. It's supposed to be man on man and woman on woman here.
That didn't make Chris Jericho too happy. That Heidenreich, I mean, you know, he had the referee distracted over there.
Well, inadvertently, Heidenreich didn't. And Victoria choking Trish, and the referee should assert himself here.
Well, see, that's what I'm saying. Heidenreich, you know, maybe he's in over his head here. Maybe he's in this type of match a little too quick.
Well, he may be. That time will tell. And I tell you, this Victoria needs a sanctum. And she's looking for that widow's peak.
And what I'm wondering is, how does Trish know that she can even trust Heidenreich?
Oh! This little brutal San Martino overhead backbreaker.
That's a move that she called the Black Widow.
And there's the cover. And Charles Robinson. Well, looking for shoulders. And Jericho getting a little up. Seemingly into this match, obviously.
I think he's obviously pulling for Trish Stratus.
I think that's... What else would he be pulling? Like you said, Jericho, for whatever reason, is smitten with Trish. Now, I know there's a lot of reasons you could go into.
Right.
But I just don't see their personalities meshing, but that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. And look at Trish firing back. Those warm shots, putting their mark.
The King of Bling Bling has a lot to offer a pretty young lady like Trish Stratus.
Spinebuster slam by Trish out of somewhat desperation, but taking down Victoria. Big John Heidenreich now. Heidenreich's got to come in automatically. He doesn't have to make a tag.
See, he don't even know what he's supposed to do. Get in there, Heidenreich.
Well, I got to blame the referee for that either. And there's a tag. And up to Heidenreich, 6'6", 275. He's got quick feet.
He does seem to know what to do once he's in there, but I guess that's because this is his first mixed tag that he's ever been in.
Big athletic blue chipper, I think, that Austin has signed here. I got to believe it's Austin that gave Heidenreich the opportunity. And
look out.
Heidenreich sidewalk slam, almost a big boss man slam there by Heidenreich. And Victoria showing again her lack of common sense.
This shouldn't be allowed.
Oh, she's peeled off by Trish. Because the men are legal, and there goes Victoria.
That was an appropriate turn, so he peeled off. Look at that now.
And Trish to the loop. That's Trish.
I think I saw a puppy.
God bless his soul on Victoria. If anybody would see a puppy, it would be you. And Heidenreich here.
I got the puppy patrol out at all times. Uh-oh.
Oh, there's a backbreaker. And oh, good God.
Oh, that'll break on your back.
Man, that was sick. This Heidenreich, a powerhouse.
Here are your winners, Trish Stratus and John Heidenreich.
Look at poor Steven Richards.
Heidenreich celebrating with Trish, kind of getting Trish off guard there a little bit. I wonder what Jericho's thinking right now.
Well, he's thinking that just what he said, that John Heidenreich's a big pervert.
Why would he be a pervert?
He showed Trish Little Johnny.
Well, you haven't seen Little Johnny. You don't even know what Little Johnny is.
I don't think I want to see Little Johnny.